noun. What is a noun? We learn that a noun is naming a person, a place, a thing, or an animal. Today, we will learn about describing a word, describing that noun. Let's see. Today, we are going to see describing words. So, these describing words, it describes about a name of, describes a person, it describes place, thing, or an animal. So let's see some words that describe this frog. Shall we describe this frog? Yes, beautiful frog. Beautiful. Can you see something else? Texture? Silky. Good. Silky frog. Color? Pink frog. Wonderful. Pink. Pretty. Good job. Pretty. Sorry. Pretty. About the neck, round, wow, round, it has round neck, then small frog, good job, small frog, so the size is small, you can say short, small, sleeveless, and the frog has many beads. So many numbers, many, few, four, two eyes, then how you feel, hot, warm, cold, next how it smells, yes, so it smells yummy, delicious, it's stinky, size, tall, short, small, big, behavior, beautiful, he's a very good person, he's a bad person. It's red, pink, shape, it's round in shape, it's oval in shape, it's square pillow, then sound, it's loud, it's very quiet, melodious, rumbling. So these, and taste, how it tastes? Yummy, tasty, then sour, bitter, sweet. So the adjective tells more about a noun or a pronoun, and then we saw that it gives more information about these things. Now